Oh, it's really coming very nicely, Gary.
No, that's slow, but...
No? It's gonna have, there's gonna be a console in there. And two.
Okay.
Two bucket feet. Oh, okay.
He wants Gordon to give him our headlights on our car.
Yep.
They're only like $4,000, so...
That's all?
Mm-hmm.
Really? A piece?
What's that?
Hmm.
Nice pair, man.
Mm-hmm.
See, then I gotta build up the styrofoam, because the foam has come all the way up to this edge. So I gotta build it up and shape it down and back up, you know. But otherwise it goes in just like that, because it gets hooked up right here. And then it gets hooked up here. And then there's more shocks to get hooked down back there.
What kind of motorcycle is it?
It's a Hayabusa Suzuki 1300, fastest production motorcycle made. Here. And then you'll have hoses that will run down the sides. And then this air will be coming in. And then you can see the...
Force it over the radiator.
Yeah, and then this is also the intake for the motor.
Okay.
So I can run the air down to this intake, and then I can run the access down to... the radiator. And then there's also working scoops on the side. See, then this here goes in here. And then air flows in through here, and then it flows right out through this back hole here. And then I'll put some deflectors in there to take the air over to the radiator as well. I just got it apart because I got to start putting foam in here and reinforcing it. And then you can see the motorcycle actually gets hooked up in between these two plates. That's where the motorcycle gets hooked up to, and then there's also two places here. And that's where that shaft goes through to hold the motorcycle too. Motorcycle into the thing where I'm actually utilizing most of the motorcycle. Putting it in there. I've already got the car tire on the motorcycle and stuff. Cool. Yeah, I'm gonna do that.